Bullshit. Bullshit.
So we are ready for the Tillamook High School Jazz Band. This group meets at 6:55 a.m. every day. They receive honors credit, so it is a challenging class. We play challenging music. This is the first time in my 20-something year teaching career that I've had to do this, so please be nice to me. I am going to be playing the bass guitar tonight. We've had some absences and some other reasons, and so tonight I've been practicing for a couple weeks, and I'm going to try to play the bass guitar tonight with this jazz band. Our first tune, this is called Groovin' Up the Halls. It's going to feature solos in it from Frank Weeks on the Barry sax, and Graydon Dunn on the trombone. This is Groovin' Up the Halls. take that, Mike. Okay. Our next song, like I said, the band's going to California later this school year. This next song is one of the songs that we hope to play there at the festival. This is going to feature a few different people. This is going to feature Blake Poplador on the piano. And it's going to feature Bowen Heeks on the tenor. Haley Ellerbrook on the flugelhorn. And we've got trombones and bucket mutes and trumpets and all kinds of mutes, straight mutes and harmon mutes and all kinds of stuff. This is the song, Gentle Rain. Charge of the silent auction. We'll let that thing go for maybe, girls, hold on, 5 minutes after the concert's actually over. And if you've won, please pay them at the end and take your lovely dessert home. If anybody would like to buy me one, I would. No, I'm kidding. Our final song, this is a Christmas favorite. This is going to feature a little bit of Bowen Meats, a little bit of Donovan Whithoff. Yeah? Woo! And is there anybody else? Anybody else want a song? Kidding. All right, this is our final song. This is called Sleigh Ride.
Thank you. Oh, that's nice. You get a little chance to...